this day college school. I'm debating whether I should go as northern goth. I think I will go to the donut shop. I am very hungry.
Hello, young lady. How may I help you today?
I would like a chocolate donut and a jelly donut, please.
Okay, that'll be £10, please. Thank you. Have a nice day.
I think I'll go to the shop to buy a princess dress.
Olivia Laura Barrett, what do you think you are doing here? You're supposed to be at school.
Miss Goodson said it wasn't the day today, so she let us off school.
I know you're lying to me. Get back to school, right now, you naughty girl.
I'm not lying to you, nor am I being naughty. You are, so there.
Olivia Laura Barrett, that is a very foul attitude, and I will not tolerate it. You, as of this moment, are now grounded for 3 weeks. 1 week for bunking off, another for lying, and another for talking back to me. That's very naughty.
Shut your face, Lily Rose Threat.
I beg your pardon?
Shut your face, Lily Rose Threat.
Olivia Laura Barrett, how dare you continue to speak to me like that after having been grounded? I shall add another 2 weeks if you keep up this behavior. You are being very naughty today, and I am very cross with you. Pack it in, right now.
Pack it in what? A suitcase.
Olivia, Laura, Barrett, you know perfectly well what I'm talking about. When I tell you to pack it in, it means stop with this bad behavior. Just for that sarcastic remark, you're now grounded for 5 weeks. How dare you? I am dragging you home, and you're going to bed when we get in. Not only that, but you are having nappies on as well. So come with me, and I will take you home, put you a nappy on, give you a dummy, and put you to bed. Naughty, naughty, naughty girl.
Is this boring lecture over yet?
Not another word. Now you're grounded for 3 months. That was very rude and disrespectful, and very naughty. Argue back, and I'll extend it to 6 months. Naughty girl. All right, you. Now that you have your nappy on, it's off to bed for you.
Do I have to?
Olivia, don't disobey me. Just do as you're told. Go up to your room and go to bed. Fine. If you won't go up, I shall take you up there myself and put you to bed. You have been exceedingly naughty today, and I am fed up with it.
I wonder what that was about.
It's not our place to get involved, but Olivia was bunking off school again. I heard Mum tell her off and put her to bed for her naughty behavior.
Will that girl ever learn to behave?
Sorry you had to hear that, Lizzie, Shelby, and Mason. Olivia has been severely told off and put to bed.
He left you no choice, Mum.
You had to do it. Otherwise she would have gotten herself in more serious trouble. You're right, Shelby dear. I believe you three have homework to do.
Yes. We have the whole weekend to do it.
The whole weekend starting now. Off you go now, please.